Hold them in! Get off the wind!
Yeah.
the mainsails into the wind!
We should...
Mains out! Let's go!
Ready, Captain!
Loose and catch the wind! Blue up! Blue up! Put out some sail!
Foretops loose! Keep out of her cannon range!
Ugh.
those down! Catch someone!
A trip too!
Goodbye, my dear old radio. Oh, my lady. Goodbye, my sweetheart. Master Kenway!
The La Vérendrye's dead. I have the coordinates. I know where the assassins are going.
Then, let us make haste.
I think Achilles and Liam have found the precursor site.
The world is still standing. If they uncovered it, they have not yet set the earth in motion.
How gentlemanly of them.
There should still be time. Master Gist, stay here. I shall accompany Shay.
Sir, with respect, are you sure that's wise?
As Grand Master, I must investigate this precursor matter to the end and witness the death of Achilles' brotherhood.
The assassins do trigger an earthquake. At least there's few around to suffer.
I have no intention of letting your former colleagues destroy a precursor site, regardless.
This would be beautiful if it wasn't so damn cold.
Tread carefully. Some of this ice is rather thin.
That's a hefty crew Achilles brought.
I doubt he expects all of them to survive these conditions.
That's bleak. But we're still outnumbered. Let's keep a low profile, avoid unnecessary fights.
Your assassins would scarce recognize you. Come, let us enter their parlor.
Slip away from us, you mangy dog! See him! Come on! I have no patience for you.
I will find another way.
Once. Is this the apple?
No, don't touch anything. Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
Finally, you understand! Achilles. This is a structure to hold the world together, not a weapon to control it. This whole calamity could have been avoided if you'd only listened to me.
Disrespectful to the end.
Yes, we've been working on that.
Right or wrong, Shay. You betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me.
Says the man who shot me in the back.
Thank you.
did you have to bring the damn manuscript and box all the way out here, Liam?
The precursor box is safe, Shay. Chevalier took care of that. You'll never find it.
I was lucky.
How many times do I have to tell you, Liam? I make my own luck.
How'd you do that? You bastard. You broke the assassins. Betrayed everyone you knew. You sided with our worst enemies. And for what?
To save the world.
I hope that world is a good one.
Why not?
Achilles is harmless now. A mentor with no followers. What kind of world are we making if we cannot show mercy? Besides, he understands what these precursor sites are now. Without him, the assassins may continue their search.
Valid points. Never forget what has happened here. I won't...
but the world will.
So what happens now?
Master Gist will be in charge of eradicating any remaining traces of the assassins. Master Weeks and the others will assist him, of course.
Achilles has lost everything. He won't dare leave his homestead.
He won't. Shay, although our search for precursor sites is at an end, I want that box. You will find it for the Templar Order, and for me.
Could be anywhere in the world by now. It may take years to find it.
It may take your lifetime. Are you up for the challenge? Good.
Incredible. Who knew that Shay had that kind of potential?
Everything I need to complete our assignment here.
One last job, Numskull. We need you to upload Shay's story.
But not to Helix. I want some very specific people to see what we have found here.
I'm just saying that Violet didn't have to yell at us for not fixing the elevator before she did.
I can't believe she made you cry like that.
She said some very hurtful things. I don't want to talk about it anymore.
I'm bored out of my skull. But orders are orders, and my orders are to stand right here.
Go upload Shay's memories. I don't want to repeat myself. We are nearly there. All you need to do is upload Shay's story.
Antivirus scan so slow.
Hurry, Numbskull. It all comes down to this. Please hurry, Numbskull. It all comes down to this.
Your communicator should work now. The Assassin Brotherhood still exists today, and they remain dedicated to their foolish cause. I am a Templar Knight. I protect the world from the Assassins.
Otso Berg, the big star of the Animi training program. Show me what you've got, you arrogant prick.
If you insist, Master Cross. I believe that my training will soon be complete. Wouldn't you agree? What's so funny?
I was wrong about you. You're not arrogant. You're just deeply fucking stupid.
Oh.
Your body, your mind, they're not yours anymore. You understand? All you have left are the voices.
I don't suffer from your condition. My animus sessions were carefully...
No, no, no! My voices are ghosts! Dead! So they can only ever say the same things over and over and over and over! But the ones in your head will never die. And they own you now.
I am the Order's humble servant.
You're not even a person anymore. You're a tool, a weapon, a plaything.
We're done here.
And in the glorious New World Order, there won't be any room for broken toys like us.
Every expectation. Use that terminal to upload Shay's story to the Assassin Network. The time to strike is now. Modern-day assassins are weak. It is only a matter of time before I catch the last of them and kill them. But it is not enough for them to die.
What happened in Haiti happened in Portugal. A great earthquake. Thousands dead thanks to your damned manuscript!
Get him out of here.
I want them to know how weak they truly are, and I want everyone to see them suffer. So on the day they finally meet me, they will welcome the death I offer them.
Shay was right.
What would he know?
More than me, apparently.
My plan is in motion. I have no further demands to place upon you. However, Shay's story is not complete. I would ask that you see it through to the end.
I am super impressed, Numbskull. You really came through for us. And yes, I am also a Templar. Have been for years. One last chunk of Shay's data left to explore. It's a bit of a trip, but I think you should see it.
Once you go back to finish Shay's story, your life is never going to be the same afterwards. You should finish any outstanding business before entering your animus. Royal Palace at Versailles, Louis XVI and Marie Antoinette in residence.
Such decadence.
Good luck, Numbskull.
Ah, Shay! You certainly look prepared to meet royalty. Perhaps King Louis himself will grant you an audience.
I doubt even these breaches will get me into the King's chambers. Besides, I'm only here to see a business acquaintance.
Yes, I heard a group of merchants would be here today. They might come see my scientific demonstration later.
They really should. They might learn something, though I wouldn't count on their being present. I take my leave. Thank you again, Master Franklin. Now to find Charles and that damned box. Him, Charles Dorian.
Quelqu'un s'est vraiment acharné sur sa vie. Did you see their faces when we stole those apples?
I'm on it.
When we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Gentlemen, I'll protect this artifact with my very life. Arno? Where have you gone?
My son, Arno?
Perhaps you have seen him? Have you seen a little boy around? I'm looking for my son. Arno, where are you? Arno? Arno! Where have you gone? My son, Arno, perhaps you have seen him? Have you seen a little boy around?
You're the traitor.
I'm just finishing old business.
Oh, Connor and his assassins. The American Revolution undid your Templar business.
Then perhaps we shall start a revolution of our own.
Oh.
Uphold the principles of our order, and all that for which we stand. Never share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work. Do so until death, whatever the cost. This is my new creed. I am Shay Patrick Cormac, Templar of the Colonial, of the American Right. I am an older man now, and perhaps wiser. A war and a revolution have ended, and another is about to begin. May the Father of Understanding guide us all.
It's my pleasure and privilege to welcome you up here today.
Gotta hand it to you, numbskull. You proved yourself to be more than a simple research monkey.
The data you extracted from Shay Cormac's memories has served us well.
Shay's story is a message. One that says that when threatened, what an assassin truly wants isn't freedom, but order.
And we represent the highest order there is.
Whatever you learn from your Animus experience only scratches the surface. We have existed since before recorded human history, and have recently been reborn, disguised as Abstergo Industries.
And entertainment.
You have crossed the threshold, and your eyes have been opened. You have seen the world for what it truly is.
There's no turning back now. We got big plans for you.
The Father of Understanding guided you to us, and for that, we are grateful. The test of your true worth begins now. And it begins with a choice.
Join us, and a bright future will be all yours.
Refuse.